What happened is one night I actually sat and watched something, and all of a sudden it dawned on me. I said, wow, wait a minute. We can actually take the same concept of the radio system and the phone system as we have today, using free radio bands and radio frequency, create our own system, our own network that basically going to communicate with each other as a part of a huge network. And in this way, we're going to avoid all the monthly fees and all the subscription, and you basically detach. You don't need the current infrastructure. Now, because everything you do is a data plan, and you have to pay dollars here and a few dollars here. Why? We don't really need that. You don't. My name is Daniel Rittman, and again, I'm coming from the microchip design arena. Used to work for many years for companies like Intel, IBM, Qualcomm. And we actually, again, my vision is, I always tell more, you know, I see a TV commercial, you know, a few months hopefully from now, that actually they show, you know, people are, you know, in the Himalaya mountain and they stuck, and, you know, one of them pull the patch or the phone, whatever. I see the patch in my head, but it doesn't matter. And they pull the patch and the patch transmits the location from the top of the Himalaya mountain. And a helicopter flies after 2 hours and picks them up. That's a commercial I see. But that's only a small part of it. Think about all the secluded areas, you know, villages or people that live, I don't know, very far away, that they don't have Wi-Fi, they don't have electricity even. This technology, you can provide them with boxes that can live for 1 year and they can actually communicate. It's fairly easy to enhance this technology to transfer text or even voice or even video. Another beautiful aspect of this technology, and I think it's very important on the economical side and the financial side, it doesn't have any subscription. There's no monthly fee. You don't have to pay anyone to use it. It's free by the RF system, by the radio frequency. Our current phones, our current, I would say, mobile technology can have a boost. We can take a phone and make it what we call a super phone. This chip has a unit that even if you're stuck in any area without any conventional network, without any cellular, no Wi-Fi, it will still be able to transmit your location anywhere on Earth. Not everybody can do it, and actually today we are the only one. Our goal was not doing it only, you know, in the vicinity of a few hundred feet. We want to do it miles, hundreds of miles, thousands of miles. That's where we went into a very unique breakthrough, a revolutionary concept that currently no one has. And this actually was, as I said, an awe moment, you know, an awe moment, something that said, wait a minute, I can actually use this type of technology and a free band, free frequencies, to actually create my own private network, my own private channel to transmit voice, to transmit video, to transmit text, same as cellular phone do. And this is the big moment that we actually discovered. If you can actually transfer voice, you take the money from the phone companies. You actually transmit and you create your own network. And that's something nobody currently has. That's the truth.